everybody younger. That is how you work on me. The way a freight train rocks the coal cars, the way a river carves its bed, the way a hand fits inside a pocket. That is how you live in my head. If I had known I would miss you like this.
And I'm sure when Jim started this out 18 years ago, he never thought it would turn into this. What do you think? I want to say happy 18. If you guys ready to say happy 18?
Thank you.
Well, I have to say that this is very special. Please welcome multi-platinum, 8-time Grammy nominee, Joan Osborne.
You need a girl beside you to supply the love you need. We're very excited to be here. We almost didn't make it because of all the fires. We couldn't fly in. We were in LAX last night at like 6 o'clock, renting cars, and we drove through the night. And we had to be here to be with you guys tonight. So we're gonna try to make the most of it, and we hope you will too. Very proud to say that the most recent record that we released came out last year, called Bring It On Home, was nominated for a Grammy for Best Blues Album. So that's very exciting. So we're going to do some songs for you from that record. The first two are from that record, and this one is also from that record. It was written by Willie Dixon and made famous by Muddy Waters. Shake your hips, baby. Well, ain't that easy?
these fellas with me from New York City. Brought the A-team. We love California. All right, so, well, you know, you guys have emboldened me to try another new tune, so we'll get back to the familiar stuff right after this, but I'm gonna drop something brand new on you guys. Hope you like it. And this one features not only the fabulous Mr. Keith Cotton, lovely, talented, a gentleman and a scholar, but also my iPhone. Started doing it again with my band, and I just feel like doing it for you guys, so here we go. Angel of the first degree, with Sweet air, sweet air, to blow her name, just like honey baby from the bee.
Yeah.
God is so good, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. inspired you. Thank you very much. This song is gonna encourage you to dance. You ready to go? Yeah. I said, are you ready to dance?
How you